hot summer days are behind us and evenings in Korea are starting to feel chilly. So today I want to introduce a product that's appropriate for this season and for the upcoming winter as well. Today's lead is the underfloor heating system that utilizes water to heat up its system. They say it's so simple to put together that even I can do it myself at home.
For over 5,000 years, the floor heating system has remained a necessity and a favorite in Korea. The traditional floor heating system uses a fire in a furnace to heat up its panels. On the other hand, the Western heating system uses radiators to heat up the air. The downside to this method has been that it's difficult to contain the heat for a long time. For this reason, the floor heating system has been receiving wide attention all over the maps. But there was just one problem standing in the way for mass distribution. The traditional method required the installation of the floors during the building construction process.
Then, does the heating system really affect human health in various ways? This simulation shows that with Undol, heat energy rises from the floor and goes through a convection current to evenly disperse heat across the room. But convection heating warmed air that rose up instead of spreading to different parts of the room. Then how does this disbursement of heat energy affect our bodies? Using an infrared camera, we examine changes in the participants' body temperature. Barely 10 minutes after floor heating, the temperature of the feet rose. The heat energy then spread evenly across the body. Floor heating kept leg temperatures above 30 degrees Celsius after 3 minutes and retained warmth around the area. Now let's take a look at convection heating. 10 minutes have passed since a participant entered the room. While the head flashed red, indicating a rise in temperature, the feet in contact with the floor turned cold, indicating blue around the area. A body temperature measurement graph shows that while the head measured more than 35 degrees, leg temperatures did not exceed 28 degrees even after 10 minutes of heating. Depending on the heating method, either the head was warm and the legs were cold, or the other way around. So, how does this affect one's health?
But they say this concern may be a thing of the past. The company AOG System has developed a floor heating panel that can be assembled according to individual needs.
이건 기존에 보던 패널하고 비슷하게 생겼는데 어떤 원리로 작동하는 건가요?
기존에 있는 패널들하고는 같습니다. 원리도 물을 순환해서 난방하는 방법도 같은데 요 우리 온돌 장군 아랫목은 물의 순환을 두 줄이나 네 줄로 순환하게끔 해서 에너지 효율을 높여진 그런 제품입니다.
그럼 이 물을 순환하는 과정을 좀 보여주실 수 있나요?
네.
This panel utilizes aluminum zinc to assure quick heat distribution and two water hoses to assure an efficient system. According to its studies, this helps minimize the energy use by 30 to 40% in comparison to the traditional floor heating system.
The traditional floor heating system uses cement to cover up its panels. Of course, the hard surface makes it agile, but the thick surface slows down the heating process. In comparison, the AOG system's panels heats up at an accelerated speed. This comes in handy at times of quick needs. And because it's portable and easily accessible, it can be used at a variety of locations.
지금 이 AOG 제품 사용해 보시니까 어떠세요?
네, 일단은 소음도 적고 조용하고 지금 잘 사용하고 있고요. 저희가 이제 바꾸게 된 계기가 외부에서 이제 그 전기 판넬을 쓰고 있었는데 물이 들어와 가지고 이제 누전으로 인해서 사용을 못 하게 됐어요. 그래서 이제 우연치 않게 AOG 제품을 알게 돼서 지금 전기 온수 판넬을 쓰고 있는데 잘 사용하고 있습니다.
Another innovation to highlight is a DIY system, which stands for Do It Yourself. The idea is that it's so easy to put together that anyone can assemble it without professional help.
DIY 제품을 사용해보시니까 어떠세요?
일단 사용하기 굉장히 간편하고요. 뚜껑 열고 물만 넣으면 되니까 예, 편한 것 같아요.
정말 얼마나 사용하는 게 편한지 좀 네. 사용법에 대해서 저한테 설명해 주시겠어요?
예, 정말 간단해요. 뚜껑을 열고 물만 이렇게 부어주시면 되고요. 그리고 나서 다이얼을 돌려서
저는 40도 정도?
예, 그래서 보일러를 돌리면 네. 이렇게 따뜻하게
아 정말 따뜻한데요?
그죠?
아, 겨울에 너무 좋겠어요.
네.
It's much more energy efficient because you can control the temperature yourself. And so, these panels caught the attention of one Norwegian construction company.
We believe in this product, and we believe that this product, these kind of panels, are the future for the future. That's what we think. That's why we are here in Korea, to see the different panels.
굉장히 세계 유럽 나라에서는 굉장히 많은 관심들을 가지고 있어요. 좀 더 자연에너지, 태양열에 의한 효율을 보여주고 또 태양열에 의한 난방이나 또 냉방할 수 있는 부분들을 계속 준비해 나갈 계획입니다.
Even the most revolutionary ideas can't be put to good use if the installation process is perplexing. In this regard, AOG System has been on a triumphant journey and they aren't stopping. The company hopes to lead the way in spreading the floor heating system culture around the globe.